Ay, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she kicked me out of life, bro. Ay, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ay, I give her dick, she a man. Ay, she put her 10 on my dick. Ay, look at my wrist about 10. Ay, just got a pound of the booth. Ay, bought that shit straight to the booth. Ay, tell me my health for the fools. Ay, she say one fuck, bitch, I do. Ay, you put a gun on my mans. Ay, I put a hole in your parents. Ay, I ain't got lean on my soomies. Ay, I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me. Look at me, ayy, fuck on me, yeah, look at me, ayy, look at me, look at me, yeah, fuck on me, yeah, ayy, look at me, yeah, fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah.
Because God of War, when I talk about the CD's dirty, so if it does that again, I'm just gonna go get my other God of War that I have in the house. Ooh, that boy got some black fingers. Yo, man, been digging in his booty. I gotta figure out that black. Man been digging his booty. He said, yo, that man depressed. Man got bags under his eyes, that dirty beard. Man tired and depressed. Man got his AirPods on, listen to depression and obsession. His son, what you listen to? Oh, I'm listening to this new song that came out, Depression and Obsession. His son, what is that? Who made that song? Him. Run my fade now. His son, what? Who made that song? Run my fade now. I don't know who made the song. We gonna have to fight, bro. Why would you play with him like that? I don't know who you was talking about. That? We gotta fight now. We gotta fight. Kratos is not that serious. When his son said he don't like X, chop down the whole tree. You next, boy. His son, bro, I didn't do nothing. His son over here with the shank out here. Dad, I didn't do nothing. We can talk about this. Well, guess what? I had enough with talking. Now it's time for killing. Dad, you ain't gotta kill me. Nah, boy. I gotta kill you. Today's the day. You have disobeyed me. You said X trash. Now you gotta die. When you got that one family member, and he said X abused girls. Now we gotta fight.
We gotta get it. I'm not tired.
That's one thing that would be getting on my nerves. Really good on my nerves. They make it seem like they talk about X is a woman abuser. Man never abused a woman in his life.
Get in the boat, boy.
Hey, it's just his freaking girl wanna make some dumb excuse.
She just wants some money.
Mostly she want money and she wanna touch it.
For real. What she said? When she said, oh, I love him. Bitch, you don't even really love him like that. You over here.
Sorry,
If you really love him, then why are you trying to send him to do for court for something he didn't even do? Yeah, why was you with Jacksepticeye? Yo, you know who Jacksepticeye is?
Yeah.
When Jacksepticeye pulls a rapper's girl, you ain't know what it is. X pulls up to his house. Now you already know what it is. Man, we can talk about this. Speaking of Jacksepticeye, I'm watching him right now. Y'all want to see which one he picked? Everybody picks give me everybody pick it and give me a story, give me a violence experience, me over pick and give me God of War for getting folded every 5 seconds. Bro, guys, I can't deal with this game. I'm getting folded like this is Fortnite. And we can't even build in this game.
Did something change?
So how did you know there was a God of War skin in Fortnite? They had Kratos in Fortnite. So if they had added the skin in back, I would have been bought Kratos. Yeah, because Kratos my dude. Now if they add Atreus, which is his son, one thing that really got me mad about Kratos is how he doesn't call his son by his full name or his name in general. He just calls him boy. What the heck name is that? Boy, bring that in here, boy. His son the whole time. What you on, dad? Boy. His son over here just laughing. His dad. What's so funny? Boy. I've been tired. I'm like, you know my name ain't boy, right? Boy. Alright, we gonna have to fight now. Boy. Stop saying boy. I got tired of you. What's just saying? My name ain't boy, boy. Boy, come here. Boy. Why you bursting? Boy. Throughout the whole game. I ain't gonna cap, but that's what he do after the whole game. That's what he been saying. To whenever he calls his son, he be like, boy. His son. He said, you know my name ain't boy, right? My name is not boy. On my birth certificate, since this is like, makes it seem like this is not newest, not, you know what I mean? This is not in the future. You know that's not my real name. That's not what mom named me. My name is, wait, I forgot. My name is Atreus, not boy. Boy. Alright, we gotta fight now. We gotta fight. Boy. I had enough of you calling me boy. This is the last time you gonna call me boy. Him throughout the whole game. Boy. Run my fade right now, dad. Boy. Why are you playing with me?
Why?
You see how someone's just running? Zaya. You saw how his son was Atreus was just running? That's how he gonna be running when he see it when Nike come out with a new show. He's running his dad. Boy, you know I don't got that type of money. I gotta pay the bills up in this house. Bro, dad, we don't even got electricity in this house. So what you paying for, boy? We using lanterns up in this crib. We ain't even got no lights. Lanterns. We using lanterns. Wax candles. So what the bills you paying? See, about that, I gotta buy some new armor. You know, I'll be fighting in the streets. You know, I'm cut like that. Nah, dad, you better buy me the new shoes. Better buy me the new Nikes. If you ain't buy me the new Nikes, buy me the new Jordans. Yeah?
Would you rather fight Kratos or Scarecrow?
I'm
probably
Scarecrow.
Scarecrow being just like pretty cool.
I don't care. I'd rather have that than Kratos. Kratos, he be my nemesis, but guess what? He ain't gonna kill me. Kratos, that boy gonna kill me in a couple shots. My man got, that boy got a little bit cleaner fingers than his dad. Why are you crying? His dad walks in, why are you crying? His dad walks in, I'm not crying. Why are you crying, boy? I'm not crying, blood.
She's running.
You see that? That's not a tear, I just got something in my eye. Why are you crying? His son walks out. He looks back away from him to see if he's gone. Starts crying over here. Boy, you know I loved your mom. No, you didn't. That's why you about to set on fire.
I
Oh, if you see, no, no, wait. I search up Kratos. Search up Kratos on. I search up Kratos' wife on Google, and it'll show his wife.
Is she ugly?
I don't know. I haven't seen his wife ever, but I'm about to search her up too right now. I'm about to see what she looks like right now. Holy God of War. When someone says Holy God of War and God of War pulls up out of nowhere, man, we could talk about this. Oh, that's what his mother looked like.
Okay.
Oh, not only that, after his wife died, after his wife passed away, then the new girl in the game, I'm gonna show you what she look like. Alright, so this is the new girl in the game, right there. That's the new girl in the game that likes Kratos. That's the new girl that likes Kratos, but his mom, if you had the old when God first came out, then you would see what his wife looked like, the original version of his wife came out, what it looks like. But my theory is why.
Snarf.
Why Kratos is cool with another girl liking his dad after his mom passed away. Like I understand liking someone, but it would take some time to recover. It's gonna take a long time for me to recover from that. We my mom her. Yes, I am. Your mom I'm gonna get married to your dad. Not today. I got the shotgun. Her, I'm a god. Well, guess what? I'm about to go talk to God so he can kill you.
And then Kratos get mad. Oh,
dad, I didn't do nothing. Boy, get my belt from my room. It's not that serious, dad. Get my belt. We could talk about this, dad. We could talk about this.
Okay.
His dad pulls up with the stendo belt. We can talk about this, dad. My bad. Why would you fold me? Yo, son, you okay? Father? No, I'm not.
Why are we doing this now?
Stop calling me your father. I ain't your father.
You can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
Throughout the whole game, when he says, father, does it look like I'm your father?
I'll keep going.
You see what you look like, boy. You look nothing like me. Wait, you know, you see what I look like? I look dripped. Son, you don't look dripped at all. You see my skin? I'm pale as ever. You see your skin? You look like an actual human being. You ain't no superhero. Get out of my face. When he roasting up his son, and son start crying, you know I didn't love you anyways. Son crying throughout the whole game. Why you did me wrong? You did me. Crap, guys, this game do be fun. Dang, that boy got that beanie.
But,
okay, look at this game. Look how realistic it looks. You see those tracks on the floor, right?
Good.
That you can see the tracks on the floor. Watch when I walk into the snow. Boom. Look at my footprint, bro. Look at my footprint.
Now what?
My boy got that boy wear LeBron James shoes. Not even that boy wear Shaq O'Neal shoes. Stop playing. Yo, that boy wears Shaq shoes. And him go to when he goes to the Nike store, them. What size type of shoes you wear? I wear Shaq O'Neal shoes. Oh, we got you, boy, cause we like Shaq be shopping here. He got some big feet. I ain't gonna cap. Yo, look at this. Yo, why am I? Yo, that's a deer. Come here, son. I don't even love you, anyways.
Slow down, boy.
Yo, look at that boy's foot.
You are hunting deer. Not chasing it.
That boy look like an ogre. That boy look like the ogre from Shrek. Nah, that boy look like Shrek. Not even. He look like one of those. You know that ogre from the Shrek movie. And he look mad buff and everything.
Step aside.
That's what he look like. Guys, I am. Bring me Thanos' head, boy. When your son goes to jump, he missed. I get my axe. Bring my axe right back here.
Hold.
Don't shoot, son. I said hold, didn't I, right? Come here, boy.
How you doing? Now his guard is up.
Dad, why you yelling at me?
Holy.
Yo, Zaire. You saw that boy here lying. Zaire. Did you see fire. His son's here lying?
When I tell you to fire.
Look at that.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da.
Better.
See, now I wonder why his dad probably shaved his head, bald.
Mom said he's using the tennis racket to plug it up.
Fine.
I wonder why he shaved his hair.
Hey, boy, come here.
His dad. Boy, come here. Let me shave your head now, dad. I like my bottom buff up out of hairline. His dad. Boy. That's the same. You're not ready, son. Why are you trying to run in front of me? Oh, that boy got that axe. We can shoot the fear right now. We can shoot the fear right now. We can shoot the fear right now.
Jesus
Christ. Look, that boy just got stuck in time. I heard you, boy. Don't you see him doing something? I'm about to stay in pause again. Just you don't have to wait. But when I throw the axe and they freeze, I want to block. Hold X to survey. So what's up? Who want to fold me? Who trying to fold me? Oh, see, I didn't mean to do that. So what's up? We stupid! We stupid! We stupid! So what's up? Hit me with that. Hit me with that. Who would it? Who is the shenanigans? Now who wanna catch the face? I got the hands now. I got the hands out. Ha! Oh, he did. I just kicked the fire out, huh? Yo, my axe literally freezes people. Oh my god, son, I'm Thor.
Never come this close to
a week. Yo, Zaya, I have officially became Thor. Yo, look at that. Mark your left on there. Look at that. Oh, then it disappears. Oh my god, it's Jaden. Jaden, you okay? Get up, Jaden. Get up. We gotta play some Fortnite. All you see is some gifts up, start walking. Oh, we gotta go. Pack them up. Oh, I can roll. I didn't know I was able to roll in this game. Oh, now I'm about to become Corey X Kitchen up in this game. I'm about to become the Weave God. Alright, guys, I'm playing the game real quick. So this little kid here, leave me alone. I'm about to begin. Nintendo Switch. Man, borrow me over a Nintendo Switch so you can play some free. I don't know if you can play for the Nintendo Switch because you're not getting a new Mo control. You have to wait for dad to get here. If that's the reason you complaining for, you're not getting it. Cause you have to wait for dad to get here, and you know that. That's the only reason you worry about the Nintendo Switch, cause ever since dad got the new Mo control, you haven't been worrying about it. You worry about the Nintendo Switch now cause he got the new Mo control, and it don't matter cause you're not playing with the new Mo control. You're gonna play with the exact Mo control that's right here. Here. Complaining for. Man, complaining for the Nintendo Switch at all. Zaya, does this make sense to you? Man, complaining for a car for the Nintendo Switch. He has a whole PS4 in his room. Man, crying for the Nintendo Switch. Boy has a whole PS4 in his room.
We do what we please, boy.
And you crying for the Nintendo Switch for what, boy? Like, go sit the little crybaby looking self down. I gave it to him so he could leave me hooked up to the little TV in my room. And the PlayStation 5 hooked up to my other TV. The one that you're looking at right now. So I'm going to have two PS4s in here. I mean, PlayStation systems in here. And I ain't sharing not a single system in my room. And I want to hear, oh, can I use the PlayStation 5? Can I use the PS4? No. You got a PS4 here? Oh man, we can talk about this. Yo, Zaire, do you think I'm Thor in this game?
Let me see.
Ah! Watch this. I'm Thor. I'm Thor.
Never wanted to take it.
Nah, I ain't gonna cap, but like, this boy definitely threw his hammer about far as that, you know what I mean, his axe about far as that. One thing that this is like the Thor's new hammer, Thor's new axe in the end game. But, yo, I can't wait to upgrade this axe so I can make it like Thor's actual hammer. You know what I mean. Yeah, I know what I mean, guys. Stop playing with me. Yo, look, that boy's literally frozen. I froze him. Look, he's frozen. You see that? I just threw my axe at him. Look, he's frozen. Boom, stupid. Why would you try me? Look at this. I'm folding you. I'm gonna straight throw my axe right there. Oh, watch this. I'm gonna wait for him to get in front of me. Watch this. Come on, get in front of me. Come on, dang it, I messed it up. Alright, so what I'm trying to do is like this line, so I throw my axe and a dude's gonna try to chase me and my axe is gonna fold them. Okay, alright, let me do this. Yo guys, I got that chain link fence. My shorty looking thick. Ooh, he'll that's how my girl be on me. She be like that. Okay, let me go. No! I trapped my son. How my son didn't get you? So you gonna tell me you're just gonna fall right under that? You can stay right there, son. Alright, let's go. Son, you know what you're doing, right? Nice. Alright, let's go. So your axe is basically here. Yo, I even capped his. That is Thor. This axe is literally like Thor's hammer. You can throw that joint, comes right back. Watch this, Zaya. I'm about to throw this joint off the map. Yeah, watch this. Watch me start walking in and the axe comes right back. I'm gonna just keep walking and eventually the axe is gonna come right back by itself. You see that? That's the axe. That joint came back. That joint literally did a loop. It threw it across the other side of the map and it did a loop around to me. Yeah, that's crazy. It is simply a target. Yo, I'm going to play that as a trailer right now. I'm about to fold this. Feet solid. Okay. Steady. Fold that too. Oh, squares to shoot. Let's go. Oh, you see this is that smack him. Mop. You have failed me again, boy. Oh, here we go. Why would I go this way if it's a way like this? Still alive. Yo, that joint got that. Yo, the dick got vibranium on him. Alright, guys, no disrespect. I ain't disrespecting Black Panther, Chadwick Boseman, alright? No. But no cap. That boy got vibranium on him. You see that? That's vibranium. Zaya, you see that on the deer's antlers and eyes? Yeah. That boy drunk. That boy got some vibranium in him. That boy drunk some vibranium. What you mean? He saw Chadwick Boseman outside. He said, oh, you got the vibranium. Run them pockets, B. But I ain't gonna cap, but like, no cap. What type of deer is that? I ain't know no deer that got blue antlers, blue eyes, and everything. Like, you on something. Oh my god. He dead. May he rest in peace. That boy dead. Yo, this is what I'm saying. This game is crazy. Look, you can literally see the blood effects in that joint. God of War 2 is about to be fire. God of War is fire. So God... For real. What the heck is that though? When he about to touch his son pull out the shank. Yo, he got the Thanos gauntlet on his hand right now. That's that Thanos gauntlet, no cap. Yo, what is that? Oh nah, that's Shrek. That's your boy Shrek. Yo, right here, you see this? Yeah, that's Shrek. Oh, heck nah. Press square to command Atreus to shoot. Arrows to shoot. Hold L2 and then press square to target specific enemy. Alright. I've been know how to do that. Boy, you telling me something I already know how to do. Some of these stuff, I don't remember some of these things, but like, you know what I mean. Shoot that bitch ass boy, Atreus. Shoot that bitch. Yo, we can talk about this. Psych! We can talk about this. Awesome. He's too strong. I got that vibranium shield. Oh, Zaya. Who we think win? Black Panther or Atreus, son? You know what I mean. Who would you think win? Black Panther or his son from Atreus, cause the dude I'm gonna call him God of War cause I keep forgetting his name. Matter of fact, I'm about to remember his name right now. What's his name? I'm about to go to Kratos, yeah. Kratos' son. His name is sometimes... I don't know. Why is his name forgettable? Something. I don't know why, but... That's like a name I bet you if it was a kid from school, I would never remember that name. Like, it was nothing. Son, fold him. Let's go. Not about to fold him. Listen to your dad. I don't care. I eat those. You know what I am? I'm your dad. Your dad been taking hits for weeks. Your dad been folding. Why do you think your mom passed away? I folded her. Stop playing me. Yeah, I'm about to fold this Green Goblin looking at boy. Yeah, son, shoot the arrows at him. Yeah, son, shoot the arrows at him. Yeah, son, shoot the arrows at him. Catch my face. Catch my face. Catch my face. Oh, what's up? But I'm about to shoot you right in your meat. Right in your meat. Flip this dude. I'm about to hit him with the axe. Yo, the only way I can really take him down is hit him in the head. And he just keep moving. Whoa, stupid. Whoa, Matrix God. Whoa, Matrix God. Ah. Oh, hit me with that. Woohoo, stupid. Yeah, stupid. Yeah, stupid. Yeah, stupid. Let's go, Zaya. Look at this. Look at this. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Zaya, you see this? Now, what would you mess with him? What would you mess with Kratos after you just see what he just did? Look at his son. His son think he cut like that. Why his son going to games mode? His son mad. Why you mad? Why you mad? Oh, you can see that boy meeting his body.
Look at me. Look at me, boy.
She told you, look. Boy keeps saying, look at me, boy. Boy. His name is Boy. We did it. Your best smile like you did it. His son on drugs. Hey, you're not ready. I'm not ready. Now we gotta square up.
Are you serious?
Are you serious? Boy, you ain't ready. Your mom don't even love you.
I proved myself.
Why are you mad?
How am I not ready?
Yeah, he thought he was about to hit him. You saw that? When I passed him the book, he said, please don't hit me, Dad.
I haven't been sick.
I'm your dad. You better respect my rules before I fold you. You say you ready? So what's up? You ready to fight me? So what's up? You ready to fight me? You ready to fight me? That's what I thought. Stay scared, son. You don't want no hand cannon. You see how I just stomped on the ground? That's how I'm stomping. You can't handle me. Dang, son. You acting like you could fight, but you can't fight. You can't even fight your own dad. Get your other stuff up there. You can't even jump up a rock by yourself, son. You stupid. That's why y'all don't even love you anyways. Oh, we got folded. Oh, nah. That's wrong. Whoever folded him like that, they did him wrong.
There's going to be a lot of Norse and Scandinavian letters and runes and everything that I'm not sure about. You've collected one of three in there.
Alright, look at this. Yo, my son crazy. Fold him. You got this, son. You got this, son. You got this, son. I got him. I got it. So what's up? Ah! I'm the weave god. I'm the weave god. I'm the weave god. Ain't nobody can handle me. I weave your girl. Ooh, this is nice. Hey, yo, that's that ice.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Shut up.
Quiet.
You talk about I can't go open the door. Well, guess what? You can't even fight. You can't even pull no girl, son. I know you're not talking. Yeah, you can't even hop up there, boy. You can't even hop up there by yourself. Son, stay still. I got this. Yeah, son, since you can fight, I'm gonna let you handle this yourself. Handle these yourself, right? You can fight, right? Talking all that heat, right? Fold them yourself. You can fight, right? If you can fight, you gotta handle them yourself. I ain't helping you. Yeah, you can handle this, right? Talk about it, because I could open the door. Now, guess what? Handle them yourself. Yeah, Silent, why you can't fold them? Why you not folding them? Yeah, son, fold them yourself. I ain't doing nothing to work. You took all that heat. Let's see if you can fold them. My son can't even fold none of these dudes. He only folded one. Did you see if you can fold the last one? Okay, you're not proving yourself this week. Let's see if you can fold him. Let's see if you can fold him, because I'm not folding him. You folded him yourself. You're tough, right? Fold him. You can prove you're proving you're worthy. You're proving you're worthy, son. I'm making my son prove he's worthy, Zaya. He thinks he can fight. Let's see if you can fold this dude by yourself. I ain't helping you. I'm staying and watch. Okay, you have proven yourself you're worthy. But guess what? We're going to do another battle. So don't be mad because you can't fight. I fold these dudes in a matter of seconds. You take long with that dumb bow and arrow. Hey, look at this. When you jump, I gotta catch you, egg lad boy. Yo, that's that vibe. Brain. Oh, Zaydi, this is about to be the part. Yo, Zaydi, look at this. You see this? Zaydi.
I do not know. Now be silent.
Zaydi. Guys, you see this? Look, I'm walking, literally walking in the snow. And look, this snow effect, bro, is crazy. I'm literally getting mad snow on me. I'm turning crazy, bro. Yo, guys, look at this, bro. I'm like, I full snow on my body. I have been camouflaged. Letting the snow particles disappear. That's crazy, guys. Yo, guys, this is crazy fun. I'm in love with the Cheetos. 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 Oh, that boy is sad. Bro, it's okay. Just listen to some X music that makes you go crazy, bro. Put your all-white AirPods in and just start wearing your all-white Air Forces, bro. Maybe if you wear all your all-white Air Forces, maybe someone will like you. Yo, guys, if you see him wearing all-white Air Forces, not even. If you see him wearing black Air Forces, don't mess with him. He folding you. Man got crazy powers. And he wearing black Air Forces. Oh, you don't want no smoke with him. You ain't gonna want no problems. You gonna act like that tough. And he wearing the black Air Force. He's folding y'all. Man got the black Air Forces on. The all black Air Forces on. Man got the, instead of white AirPods, the man got the all black AirPods. His black Air Forces. His black Air Forces is creased. Oh, don't mess with him.
You lost control.
Thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry, right?
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it.
Yeah, son.
You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine.
You're not sick? Prove to me.
Come on, then.
Prove to me. Come on, prove it.
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out.
Weak. Again. Again.
Stop it!
Again.
Why are you mad? Yeah, I folded you, son. I didn't even hit you not once. You're blocking them hints. Don't be scared.
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That head is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Guys, this is the only time he calls his son his afternoon.
Quiet.
Man always calls him boy. Now he finally calls him Atreus. Oh, what's about to happen?
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there.
Do what you told, son.
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Talk about bloody. Your breath smells like Never mind. Let me not say it.
Be bigger.
Boy, I know you're not talking.
Definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods.
Like a coward.
Like a coward.
Your mom a coward. Don't burn them red nipples.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do. Oh, he smacked the fire out you.
Leave my
home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
Bet. I eat those.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
You would not listen.
Fine. My turn.
Dang, boy, I didn't know you cut like that. Guess I gotta get crazy up in here.
Come on, then.
Let's go. Dude, why would you even try that? Oh, I forgot I gotta block that.
Are you even trying?
Labor. Quick reflexes. Sit down, boy. Stupid. Why would you try to be like that? Oh.
Tell me what I want. Pain stops real soon.
Why are there two beds in here?
Oh, come. Let's go.
Leave my home.
Super. Let's go. Getting crazy up in here. It's getting crazy up in here.
Struck a nerve, did I?
spear! Right through the rock. Right through the wall. Rock. Rock.
Low and old. You should never have come. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Oh, oh, two piece. Let's have to take him some time. Please.
You won't talk? Fine. Oh, no. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Ooh. Ooh. Cutscene. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, stop playing with me, I'm a real OG with these hands. Uh-oh, what the heck? I thought this boy was dead. Okay, let's go. We gotta go crazy. Shield! Captain America up in this.
When Odin sent me
here, Odin sent me here. I just need answers, but your mom don't love me.
You had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out, but before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Stop the cat, bro. You can feel this. You can feel everything. Everything that's been happening to you this whole game. Stop the cat. The vibration on the microphone is great. It's crazy, that was no cap.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless.
Keep that same energy.
It didn't have to be this way.
Yes, it did. Really did, though. So stop playing. Pathetic. Oh, so you think you come? Oh, I'm pathetic. Oh, I bet. Keep the same energy.
You feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted,
let's go.
It wouldn't have ended. But no. Let's finish. You can't beat me.
Woo! Let's go!
Come on!
Let's go. Let's go.
I feel nothing.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stop playing with me. I'm a real OG. I'm a real OG. I'm a real OG. Little OG. Little OG. Alright. Now we gotta play this. Let's go. Let's go. Get that out of here. Get that out of here.
I will end you.
End this. Okay. So what's up with him? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stop playing. Okay. Choke him out. Guys, when it comes to killing people, I'm that dude for that job. I really got that boy folded. Come here, boy.
I hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something.
But why are you grabbing? Why are you trying? Why are you grabbing my eye though? You can't feel nothing, right? Put this. What I thought.
There's seven left doors throughout the world. Find them all. Okay. I'm guessing I need something. Wait later, come back. I don't feel like I need enemy lock off. The game already does a good job of locking off.
Who was he?
What? I already heard her.
How did they find me? After all this time.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. We out. Peace.